So we're going to finish off with the siren tune of the Harp Orchestra. And this was a piece that we composed, or I composed, put together for the visit of President Bill Clinton, because, you know, the idea of having an American president coming to turn on the Christmas lights in Belfast, the last place on earth that most people would ever have wanted to go to. It was just an extraordinary moment for our morale. But it's called Bright New Morning, and indeed it was a bright new morning for Belfast.
Thank you.